Daniel, please tell us a little bit about yourself and what it is that you do here.
Okay, hey guys, I'm Daniel Kmak. I'm a front-end developer here at Repax. I'm passionate about blockchain and machine learning. I'm also a course author. Currently, we are working on MVP. MVP is a marketplace for data. It's a decentralized application. It's talking directly to the blockchain. So with the guys, we had a pleasure of integrating MetaMask and other Web3.js providers so users can issue transactions to the blockchain. As well, we've set up Node.js listeners for the events. We've created a few projects around this MVP product. So basically, we're using Node.js, a bit of TypeScript. Under the hood, there's also Ember.js. Currently, the core functionalities are there. The buying products works, uploading files also works. Selling, now we have to enrich this MVP product with other features that are still missing yet, but we're working on it. As well as we optimize user experience, the design, we want each page in this MVP to have a purpose, so it's going to be simple for users. We don't want to overload this with functionality. Another challenge for us is basically the performance, because we expect to handle Arabic traffic. So we have to think about splitting our databases for our marketplace across the globe. And it's a bit of a challenge from the programming perspective. So yeah, we have quite a few challenges. There's a lot of discussions going on in our team, but we are very happy to work with the blockchain technology.
How are you dealing with these challenges that you're facing every day?
At any time, we can talk to our consultants with the blockchain, or if we don't know anything, but we are figuring our way in this ecosystem. I think it's going pretty well. The team adopted this concept of decentralized applications very well, so I think it's great. We picked up the pace very good while creating this MVP. We know basically how we want to handle these performance challenges with a lot of traffic, but we still need to implement these solutions. So we need some time to implement this, as well as we need to cooperate with our deployment team to make it work for developer environments, for quality assurance environments, as well as for production.
Okay, thank you very much.
Thank you. Thank you, it was a pleasure.
Thank you, Daniel.